Is my pig escaping right now? Pig! Oh, no, 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 no! What are you doing? Well, hello there, everybody. Dre here, and welcome back to my little dynasty in Medieval's Dynasty. It's a new season. That means I got everybody I can get working in the fields right now, and as you can see, they seem to actually be doing quite good. Yeah, we actually already got a flax field down, and it looks like they'll probably be able to get the other ones done well within time. But yeah, today, I'm hoping to get maybe one or two more residents. I would really like to get into, pig farming as well, just to see what the pigs are all about. We're gonna need a lot of money for that, though, and we should be able to get a decent amount of money, though, because if you missed the last episode, we got into ironworking. So I should be able to sell some of this stuff for a good price. I don't remember if we can make anything else or not. Let me just check real quick. All right, and there we go. So, yes, finally into ironworking. This is going to be so easy to get a decent amount of money, I'm thinking. So yeah, we'll go sell these real quick once I store some of this stuff. Alright, yeah, not awful. 88, gold each, so that's pretty good. What about the pickaxes? 58 for my used one. I thought I made an extra one. I guess I didn't. I guess I made all axes. Alright, but yeah, we're gonna need a lot more money than 712 to buy a pig, because the chicken, I think, was like 1,000, so I gotta assume a pig's gonna be pretty expensive. So yeah, we'll get working on a pigsty, and then once these flax fields are done, we should earn a decent amount of money, so hopefully we can at least buy one pig today. Where did my chicken go, by the way? Oh, there he is. Okay, so I don't know. Should I build fences? Like, I don't know if these guys are gonna wander off or not. I mean, he seems to be happy. Nothing wrong with free-range chickens, so yeah, I'm gonna build the pigsty right by this thing, if we can, of course. This terrain's getting harder and harder to build things. All right, yeah, I think I'm gonna put it right there like that. I'm hoping this is the front, because if this is the front, that's going to be fun. Okay, and there we go, a building fit for a pig, or maybe a few pigs, actually. Yeah, I'm gonna need to figure out, how do I make animal feed again? I think that's with grains, possibly, because I'm going to need animal feed now. I should still have, wow, I still have two, so that chicken hasn't ate any. I'm hoping I'm doing this right. I don't know if I gotta manually feed it or whatnot. I mean, he seems pretty happy at least, so now we have room for the pigs. I gotta figure out where to buy pigs, and I don't know why I wanted pigs, by the way. I just really wanted pigs. What are you guys doing? Am I invading on something? Are you guys actually done? It's only been half a day! Oh my god! Okay, maybe I should throw down some more fields? I mean, I'm all for going crazy and farming, because it's clearly one of the best ways to earn a serious amount of money if you're getting free seeds. They actually did every field today. That's amazing. So yeah, I'm gonna... Why not just build some fields up here? I guess I forgot to sell my seeds and whatnot last year, so I'm just gonna sell all of this crap. Again, I'm just trying to get space at this point. I'm gonna quickly run out of space. One each. Straw might be something that's smart to keep at least a little bit of it, so we'll sell that much. Oh, wow. 256 gold with just the grains here. I want to make sure this guy's got enough money. Okay, he's got lots of money. We're doing okay. All right, we got quite a few carrot seeds as well. Dude, seeds are the best in this game. Flax grain, I'll sell that as well. There we go. So now we're sitting at a little bit better at 1277. Whoa! Approval plus 15. God damn. Let's try it again. There, this lady loves me. Okay, that was perfect. Oh my god, I have it again. Of course we're gonna hit it again. Plus 15, almost 100%. Maybe I should have married this lady. But yeah, let's get her to join my settlement here. Let's see if this one goes half as good. Good old Ludwika. Well, noble work last time. Oh, that didn't work this time. Oh, god damn it, now she doesn't want to talk. I hate that. Oh my god, the noble's working again. Oh, please tell me I keep getting the... Nope, I didn't get the noble again. What about gossip? All right, so that one was zero. Let's try hunting. Any tips? Plus zero. Come on, just... I just need the noble! Plus 12. I asked how the job was. That's 85%. Oh, there's two in a row. We got another one. Anybody else want to join me? Wigbert? Well, let's see if the men like the noble talk. Come on, man. Oh, damn it. This lady's name is America. What the hell? You must join me. Noble! Oh, damn it, this lady doesn't like the noble talk. All right, it's looking like we're finally getting to the point where our structures are also taking damage, as you can see, so we're gonna have to work on that. Anyways, it's a new season. So, yes, you can see we can harvest. I already got my team harvesting over here, so we should be earning a lot of money. Now, I did kind of screw up. I forgot to pay my taxes, so now I'm in debt. So, I gotta really earn some money today. So, thank God I've had a guy collecting sticks and logs. So, we should be okay to repair the majority of this. The only thing we might have a hard time with is straw. Man, these things are really breaking down quickly, though. Jesus. Okay, so I'm gonna have to make sure I have a lot of resources, because I'm assuming all my buildings are slowly gonna start to deteriorate, because I haven't been repairing them at all. But there we go. That should be it for right now. Yeah, everything's nice and green. But yeah, we'll have to keep an eye out for that. We definitely should be upgrading these walls and stuff soon. I'm just trying to get to Dob. I still need to research it, and I don't have enough experience yet. So once I can make Dob walls, we should be able to last a little longer. All right, so let's see if I can pay off my loan. 1,030. This is not my whole debt. I'll come back with more. Okay, so I guess I gave them literally all my money. So I'm back to square one. God damn, this rent is ridiculous. Goose house, I think that means I should have the technology now to make Dob, which might make sense to get it done. Goose house. Yeah, Dob is 250. I don't have enough coins now, though, because I paid my taxes, of course. So hopefully by the end of this, we should have a decent amount of money. They're still harvesting all my crops, though. Okay, so I sold some stuff, and we got the Dob now. So I should have everything I need for that, because I have been collecting clay with my excavation shed. So why is that open? That's never been open before. Yeah, we got 51 clay in here. That should be more than enough because we got to bring it over here because I need it mixed with straw, I believe. So we'll just grab a little bit of that. We don't need to move anyways. Bam. So we make 10 Dob at a time. Okay, so I was worried it'd be one for 10 clay and 10 straw. That's not the case. So we should be able to upgrade these homes like crazy. And bam. Fancy, isn't it? You guys happy? You look dead inside. It's great. Okay, this game is sometimes creepy. This is really creepy. Who is that? What are you doing on the roof? Well, I have no idea who that is. It's one of my farmers, I think. Just don't jump. I need your labor. All right, it actually takes a lot more Dob to upgrade these than I thought. I don't even think we're gonna get a full one done because we still got, yeah, these things. Those take six each? All right, well, you guys are doing much better. You got the nicest home in this place. But yeah, we got some more to do. I can't get over it. But yeah, that was actually all my clay, so I can't do much else right now until I get more clay. So we got one almost done. We should hopefully get it done soon here. Well, little update, guys. As you can tell, the flax harvest has been great to us. I actually had over 800. Slowly working my way through this. I guess I could get my people to do this. But for some reason, I guess I like to watch the world burn. So yeah, I'm threshing it. That gives me stock as well as flax grain, which is the seeds. I guess they changed the name to grain. I can use the flax stock to make thread. Then I can use the thread to make linen fabric. And that sells for a lot too. So that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna sell the seeds and the linen fabric and see how much money we earn this year just focusing on farming. I think farming's still gonna be such an amazing thing to focus on. Okay, I'm done the threshing part. Now we just gotta deal with all this stock. So I've been slowly working on it. You can see the fabric and thread that I have. I mean, that's 80 and 50 alone. That is, I'm gonna have so much money. Like, this is ridiculous. I have so much thread or flax stock on me as well. It takes 10 per, so 280 on me. Okay, that part's done. Now we play with the loom. That's one thread per fabric, so 28 fabric here, and I still gotta make more. Oh God. 108 linen fabric. Oh my God. I guess we'll just take them. That's 10 kgs. Thankfully, it's light. You know, that's the benefit of clothing. But yeah, 108 of those, and how many flax grain do we have? 925. Again, it's light. This is why I love this resource. I can sell it all at once. I also have 107 onion seeds. We may as well sell those. Why not, right? So yeah, I gotta go figure out who has enough money to buy these. All right, looks like your workday's done, buddy. Show me your wares, though. It's time to spend the rest of your money. You only got 426 rookie numbers. Okay, so we'll sell him a little bit of... Oh, wow, actually, looks like there's diminishing returns. Oh, I thought this was my whole bar. This is only 106, thank God. Okay, so that's just... they must have updated it so you can't sell things for free. So there we go. He's out of money. All right, let's sell some more flax grain. There we go. I still have flax grain left. I still have so much flax grain left. We're at 1,677. Like, it is not easy to get money in this game. Flax is truly the answer. This is amazing. Okay, I have bankrupt this village. Let's go see if we can bankrupt the other village. We haven't even gotten to my thread yet. Or sorry, my fabric. All right, so I think we got two or three salesmen here. Looks like they live in the same home. This is always convenient. Same as the other place. Can I come in? Oh my God, what are you doing? Let me in, I'm just trying to sell. Stop doing your jigs. Your dancing jigs. I really would just like to sell to you guys. Oh, you are now one. Oh God, what the hell has happened? Okay, well, I need to sell to one of you. There we go. Well, that was horrifying. All right, how about some onion seeds? Let's get rid of those. There we go. Still with the flax grain. Yep, I've maxed you out as well. This is great. This is the life, man. I am now a medieval king because of my flax empire. Okay, how about you? Can I max you out? Whoa, I can't. She bought it all. I still haven't even gotten to the linen fabric, but she's got 19 gold left. So I think you can keep that. I'll buy you a porridge or something. Okay, there is one more villager here, but I might bankrupt both local towns, which is great, unless she can buy it all. Can you buy 108 linen fabric, please? It's looking like you can buy 48. Okay, I have bankrupt both towns. And I'm now sitting at 5,615 gold. I think we'll get our pig today. I can't sell to anybody else, at least locally. God damn it. So I gotta either go on an adventure. I guess I do have to buy pigs. So yeah, we'll bring this fabric tomorrow, figure out where pigs are. And yeah, it's safe to say, guys, if you need money in this game, farm and farm hard. Oh, hey, look, nature made a door for me. That's so nice of you, nature. Thanks for doing that. All right, if I remember correctly, this small little townstead, I don't even know if it's considered a town, not really, had some sort of livestock, and I'm pretty sure it was pigs. So I thought we'd go here first and see if my memory serves me correct. Yeah, would you look at that? He's clipping through. Okay, pigs, yeah, not the cheapest. And we can get a hog and a pig, and then I'm assuming we can have babies. So that's great. Yeah, I guess I should buy one hog and one pig. We'll put you there, and you're mine. We'll put you there. Now I need somebody working on the pigsty. Oh, this is so exciting. I'm also gonna buy one more chicken just cause my chicken needs a friend. So there you go. Oh, did they just escape? But yeah, now we actually have a decent amount of animals. I did spend almost all my money there, but I think it's gonna be worth it. Oh, I forgot about my linen fabric. I forgot to sell it. All right, well, we still got that to sell sooner or later too for a few grand, I guess. But look at that, we got two happy chickens now clucking away. We got the pigs doing pig things. I should make sure that you guys have food though. Yeah, I'm gonna have to get animal feed next. That's one thing I don't have. Let me make sure the chickens have some. They still have animal feed. Also, why is my bow in here? I don't know, but it is in there. So I wonder if I should put the animal feed in the ordinary storage. I don't know if it needs to be in that thing or the ordinary storage, but yeah, I gotta figure out how to make animal feed now. So it's wheat, grain, and straw. Well, that's bad because I think I sold all my wheat grain. That's all right. Next year we'll be able to make it. I'll just have to buy it for this year. I don't think we're gonna need much for four animals anyways, and it's right over in town. Okay, yeah, I forgot about this guy. He's actually got some money on him. So yeah, I'll sell you 39 linen fabric and sell me some overpriced animal feed, please. That's a really overpriced animal feed. Hopefully that's enough for this year. I mean, worst case, we'll do totally fine for money anyways. Let's go pay off my taxes too now that we're here. So we don't forget about this again because it's so annoying. Taxes. There you go. 203. Oh, I forgot this guy's also got a store as well. Well, let's sell you some linen fabric, shall we? There we go. Oh, man. That was amazing, though. What did I earn? 8,000 gold in one season? Is my pig escaping right now? Is my pig actually escaping? Should I be freaking out? Pig! Oh, no. What are you doing? Oh, maybe I do need fences. Okay, just please stay in town, dude. Please. I spent a lot of money on you. Is the hog still here? You're not really doing your job, man. One's escaped. All right, guys, but I think that's a good time to wrap up this episode here. I hope you guys enjoyed this eventful episode. Probably our most successful episode yet. I mean, we got two new residents, three new animals, our most lucrative season yet. Oh, I do have wheat. So sweet, I can make animal feed, so I didn't need to buy that after all. I forgot about these. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode of Medieval Dynasty. Sorry, it's been a little while since I've played this. Obviously, other games have come out. And yeah, I'm definitely still playing this anyways, though. I really do enjoy it. I want to get to iron mining. We still need a little bit of XP for that. I just want to run the most successful village that I possibly can. As always, guys, thanks for watching and liking, and I'll see you in the next one.